Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. Today, again, we're taking the Tolus A340-600. This time an ATIAT, and man, doesn't this look stunning? It actually looks really good. Yeah. We're in Frankfurt, flying to Abu Dhabi. And, yeah, I think the scenery is kind of bugged. You can already see some of the stuff here. The jetways are not connected, as well as traffic glow does not want to work for some reason. I don't know. I tried researching, tried, you know, enabling, disabling, restarting the sim, everything. Yeah, I just can't get it to work in this airport. So I'm curious if I can get it to, like, if it starts working maybe once we get closer to our destination. I have no idea. All I know, it's not working right now. And that's a bummer. So without further ado, let's get the show on the road. All right, so we know the drill by now, probably. Circuit breakers, we'll go ahead and check everything. The gear doors are closed. APU area is clear. Trucks are set, which they should be at least. Yes. And we can continue. Master switch is off, mode selection normal. Weather radar off, predicted winter system off, gear down, wipers off. 25.5 volts, checked. 1, 2, APU. Exterior lighting is off. Extra power A, then B. You fire test. We'll initialize ACARS. Aircraft type is checked. Engine type is checked. Aero cycle is up to date. Init. The routing looks to be inputted correctly. Aircraft acceptance, so recall. Everything looks good, OEBs are checked, and any special procedures are also checked. Preliminary performance determination, runway 07 center, winds 173 at 5, minus 1, QNH 10230, conditions dry, anti-ice is going to be on, engine anti-ice, config 3, estimated takeoff weight 281.5, and compute. 1023 is set before walk around procedure. Oxygen tested or checked. Engine oil quantities checked. Hydraulic quantities checked. Flaps up indicating. Boilers disarmed. Parking brake is set. Acupressure is checked. I will now get ready with the check the NOTAMs, clipboard, any charts I require, and check for other special procedures for this airport. So, with everything reviewed, we can continue with the scans and the flows. The boarding is supposed to start within the next 2 minutes. We'll see if fueling is completed by that point, which very much may be the case, but again, that is dependent. We'll see. Normal. Out of service in real life at least, so we're gonna go ahead and deselect it. That is done. Delete any messages that have been recorded, if there were any. Line on ref, confirm alignment. Departure, row 7 center, insert. Arrival ILS 13, right? Oh yeah, ORDAC. Transition none. Insert. Alternate flight plan. Departure 13, right? Mekri Mongolf. And the arrival. Via no chance. Insert. Row 7 center. In case of an engine out, we're tracking 67. Then we'll continue. FFM. And 010. And on the left. We'll actually put Metro on the right. Wind data request. 4.0 fuel weight, we're expecting to be 222 tons exactly. Alternate is 5.5 1 ton. Performance loss 3. You've pre-calculated some information, so 71. And 163. Transition altitude 5000. Progress. Gates of river turn. Initial cruise 230. Optimum 380. Recommended max 410 for now. Nav accuracy is high as checked. Secondary copy. Return for Frankfurt. Expecting initial climb of 4,000 feet. Oxygen tested. Everything looks good. Climb now. Blue flight directors 1 and 2, 4,100 altimeters. Cross checked. And we're okay for RVSM. That's checked. Check the cabin altitude, which is approximately correct. And then status. Everything looks healthy as well. So now, as usual, we wait for boarding to complete. We'll get the IFR clearance about 10 minutes, 15 to 10 minutes prior to departure, and we'll update our information once we get the load sheet as well. All right, loading is just completed. We've gotten the load sheet, so let's go ahead and update our values and redo our performance calculations. 25.8, plug that in. PG 27.9, flaps 3. Compute. So that. Alright, so we can go ahead and start the APU with that. We'll turn on the fuel pumps. And before start, checklist above the line. Cockpit preparation completed. Ear pins and covers removed, signs on auto, and gears. Our nav. Fuel quantity 60 tons. Check 60 tons. Sets and 59.5 planned and balanced. Pickup data is set. Barrel ref 1023 set. Above the line complete. Alright, beacon coming on.
Tau connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake.
That's going away. Slides are armed, nose wheel turn is engaged, checked. Bus service idle. Everything is checked. We're going to go ahead and close the cockpit door. And below the line. Windows, doors closed, beacon on, thrust over, idle, parking brake is set, reload line completed.
Starting pushback, and you may start the engines. Operation complete. Please set parking brake. Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
Seats for departure. Cabin crew advised, lights on, packs off, radar predictive winter system, heat gas on and auto. Flex 71, SRS, runway, autothrust blue. We're not. winds are changing, so I don't know.
500.
Hundred above. Minimum.
Continue.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20.
Retard. Retard.
10.
Retard. Drive.
parking checklist, parking brake or chocks set, engines are off, lights are off, and fuel pumps are off. Parking checklist is completed. So that is the end of the flight. Looks like Sam brought us up a little bit far behind. I mean, we could have easily gone over here, but oh well. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any suggestions, comments, or would like to see more X-Men, let me know. And yeah, till next time. Peace.